Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Assassin's Creed. I am your host, Jethco. Let us begin. We will continue.
You can use stealth kills to create a distraction by throwing a knife, pushing somebody off a roof, or performing a stealth assassination.
Well, there you go. The more you know.
Thief! You are filth!
Alright. Gotta go talk to the peeps. Where are we? We're over here. Okay. So let's go to the viewpoint. Okay, not what I wanted.
Have your hand for that.
Here in the poor district of Damascus.
The Saracen leader saw to it that the merchant was repaid 1,000 times. None know the man better than I. Come close. Hear the tale I have to tell.
He still sounds like he's right next to me, but I'm like 10 stories high. I don't know, 10 stories. I'm pretty high. But he's still just like right there.
And his starving men. Most fortunate for them both, each having something the other wanted.
So I made a discovery about recording Assassin's Creed today. Even though I have the resolution set to 1920 by 1080 with a 60 hertz refresh rate, I cannot record using OBS at 60 FPS. OBS crashes because it's a piece of crap program. OBS is such trash. Absolute trash. By far and hands down, the worst recording program I've ever used.
But fate intended otherwise.
If I could, I'd still use Fraps, but we all know how that went. If I had my way, I would use, what's it called, X-Fire? Something, X-Split, there you go, X-Split, I'd use X-Split. However, that's not free. It's like 15 bucks a month or some ridiculous crap. You gotta pay $15 a month for the pleasure of using a different program when there are programs that do the exact same thing at better quality for free. I don't know about better quality. You can use XSplit for free up to 720p. To an extent. You don't have all of the features. To unlock 1080p and be able to use all the features, you gotta pay. And it's a monthly subscription. It's like $15, $10, something like that. Something redonkulous. Let us go forth and help this here informer. Oh, it's a rooftop race. I haven't actually done this one before. I feel like there are extra tasks in the PC version, which is kind of nice. But I may be wrong. This might be just stuff that I ignored on my console.
Safety and peace, Altair. I trust you're looking for information to aid you in your strike against Tamir.
Totally, dude.
I fear I've nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
And he's leaving in like 1 minute. Where do I freaking go?
The situation has not changed, brother.
What the?
I still know nothing of Tamir.
Oh my gosh, where am I supposed to go? There's no... What the heck is going on? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to go to the other informer roof race or something like that that's on the map? Usually there are... There's a guide. It's like you have to run into all the flags or something crazy like that. Wow, that's... I think I'm just gonna ignore this one. That was stupid. It says it's a race. Do I have to do other stuff first before he's actually helpful? We're just gonna ignore that, I guess. Alright, I guess that's how we'll get this fight started. Yeah. through the gut. Stop parrying. There you go. Die.
Would you come along when you did? Another minute and they would have made off with me.
All right, where are you?
I wonder what happened to you.
You're going down. What's one more? Right through the buttocks. Yeah, screw that informant rooftop race. Didn't even do anything. He was just like, yeah, I don't know anything, and then the timer goes. Dumb. We better go back. I'd rather do it now that I'm kind of close than get on the other side of the district and have to go all the way back. Coming through, coming through.
Please be more careful. You are wise.
Get my hidden blade to go up. Whoa. Oh, crap. Oh, I guess we'll give it a shot. Whatever. No, no, no! Oh, I don't have the counter yet. No! No, no, stop it! Huh? Oh no! Oh gosh! Okay, we're leaving. No, no, no! Save me! Run! I didn't want to fight him in the first place. I need... Alright. Yeah, that's what I needed, actually. Give me, like, a hay bale or something. There we go. Because sitting on a bench is very stealthy. Ah, you can't see me. I'm sitting on a bench, uh-huh. Alright. Sheesh. Hey, we're actually close to a different saved citizen. We'll take care of that now. Die! Through the shoulders. Yeah, that sucks so bad. Holy crap.
Praise Clark, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice. Aw.
Gee, thanks. I guess we'll go via rooftop. Freaking Templars challenging me. Oh no, a flag! I don't want to get it. Go away, flag. Don't want to touch you. We'll be doing that later.
Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for.
Woot.
The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
Oh my gosh, I'm falling. Please don't freaking run into another one. Die! Oh my gosh, what happened? Yeah. You know, they should have at least made these girls that the guards are, like, gonna kidnap or something. Make them young and pretty instead of, like, 50 years old and weathered. No offense to our beloved elderly, but you're not gonna get kidnapped. Oh my gosh, there he is again! No! I need a bench. Here's a bench. Get out of my way, freaking homeless person. Ah. You lost me on a bench. Ooh, I wonder if I could assassinate him. I bet I could. Let's see if I can get it done. Die. Yeah, I got him. One Templar down. I don't know if it actually counted. I didn't look. I didn't really pay that close of attention. Let's go pickpocket us a victim.
Of the English king and the infidel army.
They leave horrors in their wake.
What a bad time period to live in.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing
this? You've no reason to be out here, old man.
La, la, la. Oh, jeez. Hey, I'm stabbing you. You can't push me.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing
this? Wait. Impidence!
Come on, eh? There we go. Oh, come on, I pushed the button and quit freaking stopping. Yeah. So there.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my son.
Hey, another flag, little boat.
I'll see to it that we hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
A true hero. Yeah, whatever. Alright, on to the pickpocket. Sheesh.
What is that fool doing?
Hello. I'm gonna go over here now. Don't mind me.
Do you understand?
Yes. I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Time is short.
Come on, come on. I've much to say.
I'm a Muslim in Damascus. During the times of the Crusades in Jerusalem, but I sound like I'm from Northern London. Did not want to give him a gentle push. Pick pocket. There we go. Oh dear. Oh my gosh, he found me. Oh, whoopsie. I can't believe I failed that. That sucks. I'm gonna push everybody over. Oh, I push everyone. Nobody is safe. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get it. Hey, here we go. We're ready to go again. Oh, cool. They made it so you don't have to freaking listen to the same crap again. Don't mind me, I'm just looking at this cool little rug. Oh, what a cool rug. This is so pretty. No, okay, let's go. La, 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 la. Pickpocket, yes. Alright, who's next? Who's next? Save the citizen, okay.
Go away. Stealing my presence? That will
you
cost
some people's lives!
You're hurting me! To matter. I don't think
anyone could possibly be.
Oh no! We can't see because of the vegetation.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you.
So she doesn't look 50, she just looks withered. She's been living in the street a while. Or does she? Yeah, she looks younger.
Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here, but you need.
What is that man doing? Come on now, there we go. La la la. La 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 la, so pretty. The poor district of Damascus. You want to see a freaking messed up poor district? Ocker. We'll get there eventually in this game. Holy crap.
Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchants?
Something needs to be done.
Another pickpocket.
Time before someone else discovers it.
Tell him then, it's in his best interest to keep the souk secure.
He won't meet with me. Too busy with this new deal of his.
And the guards?
Tried already. They won't lift a finger unless the order comes from him.
Then what will you do?
I'll go to Abul-Nukut.
The merchant king? He won't see you.
He doesn't have to. I've written him a letter that explains the problem. He can read it and decide for himself.
There's a dog in the distance. Just walk so I can frickin' steal from you already. Give me that.
I'll have your hand for that.
Let go of me, I'm
your presence is annoying.
Gotcha.
Oh, crap. Pay for your sins.
Quickly!
Stop parrying! Yeah!
Praise God, you've saved me!
And she's younger too. That's more legit. More of something that would actually happen. Suppose we'll climb this here building. Just a little. Don't judge me. Oh, wait, I passed it. That's right here. Climb the wall, there we go.
Come see what I've brought. Everything's new.
Pick up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can. Bring me Salahadi. He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are waiting for. Before you to deliver a warning. Good ritual, Jaffa.
Don't do that again, understand?
You die.
You're going to get it, man.
Please don't kill me.
Man, I want my knife back. I prefer using my long knife. It's like half the size of my sword, just because it's faster. I like it.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Yeah, great, whatever. Moving on. Oh dear. There should be something to hold on to somewhere around here. Or not. There we go. You can do it! Keep climbing! You know what would make this whole climbing experience in Assassin's Creed really interesting? A fatigue bar. That you can only climb so much before you have to stop and chill. Or something. I don't know. It would obviously have to be tweaked and worked on. So that it was actually a part of the game that you had to pay attention to, but didn't impede the fun. What is this? Ah, yes.
Altair! I need your help! I took something from one of Tamir's men, and now they're after me. Please, see me to safety, and I'll share it with you.
Alright, you got it. Lead the way. Yeah, be sure to just hit everyone you can see. And stop and stare at me after you do. And walk as slow as you can. I push my joystick all the way forward. I walk faster than you. I have to go like half. Well, so far so good. Nobody's freaking coming after you. Ah, here we go.
Get out of my way.
What up? Stop parrying, just die! Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's go.
Show yourself! Who did this?
Gentle push.
We are safe now. I can manage on my own from here.
Traveled like one block together.
Hopefully it will aid you in your mission.
Be an assassin. Get on the rooftops. Yeah, just walk past the... Yeah, whatever. Okay. You needed help to defend yourself against two guards, and the second one was a pansy. Just ran away when it got tough. Yaw! Whee! A thief? Where? I don't see anything. Whatever.
You are filth!
Please! Help me!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Which is why you've come to me.
Die, thief!
I'll be back. Come on. Here we go.
Thief! You are filth!
Why are you doing this?
Do something.
Take that. Stabbed him right through the butt. Death by butt stab.
All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Get him! Stay for your infidel! You choose the wrong side.
Yeah. Oh man. One more time. Yeah. Squish. Schlunk. Oh my gosh, who did that? Run away. Ah. No. Oh, he's down there.
Won't anyone help me?
Error kill, or not, whatever.
Out of the way! What are you doing?
Ah! Jeez.
Maybe you have it built right, but already off. You stand no chance against me.
Yeah.
God is on my side. How did you do that?
How did you do that? Oh yeah, you're going down. Oh. We'll never know what happened behind those walls.
It's good you came along when you did.
Totally.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Totally.
I owe you my freedom, stranger. A debt I intend to repay.
What happened to this poor soul?
What happened to this poor soul?
Just eavesdropping. I've been dropping no eaves, sir. They make you sit on a bench. You can't just stand away. You gotta go sit on a bench. Very nonchalant like.
I'm telling you, it's rats.
No, it's children. I hear them laughing.
Rats or children. Either way, it's bad for business. All that noise.
Someone needs to get up on those beams and clear them out.
I wonder how they're getting up there.
Must be through the central courtyard.
Then we should ask the guard to have a look.
Ah, they're all much too busy polishing the backside of their master.
And be on our way now. I want to climb this building. Come on through, come through.
Watch what you're doing! Good people! You're supposed to come to an end! I have anything anyone could possibly need! But I say, this is an honor! To die in service to God! Fighting for what we believe in! There is no greater glory than this!
And go to that one. Whoa, coming through.
What's wrong with you?
Come, come see what I have to offer. Everything's new, everything perfectly priced. You won't find better prices anywhere.
Oh, yeah, that one. Okay. On this one, you gotta come over here. You gotta climb up this guy. Oh, no, no, not inside, not inside. Climb up the thing. No! Right there. There we go. Jump across. And now you can climb this. If you start from the bottom, there's nowhere for him to grab onto, and he just kind of looks at the tower befuddled. Boy, we are up high, aren't we? Hello, poor district! Prepare to die!
Something.
Pay for your sin!
No. No, 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 none of your crap. No!
I will end your life!
One at a freaking time. through the leg. Hi-ya!
Thanks, God. You've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Well, I hope not. Kind of defeats the purpose of being stealthy if you tell everybody, hey, this dude in a white cloak came out of freaking nowhere and killed all the guards. Well, he's not being very nice.
Hey! Stop! You're hurting me!
You're an impotent! You will die here! This is the point of time!
Oh, my headphones are dying. That's no bueno. Alright.
Thanks, God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Headphones plugged in. Good to go. La la la. Wasn't me. I'm just a good guy. Wow, everyone's just freaking out.
Oh no!
What the? There we go. Alright.
Where is the one responsible?
Not me. Sure wasn't me. Not the guy climbing the buildings. Oh, there's one over yonder. Oh dear. Yeah, well, crap. Whatever, yeah. Logistics.
I have your hand for that. Let me go. Thief! You are filth!
Why are you doing this?
Huh.
I've done nothing wrong.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that.
Please,
your life is now.
Impudence!
Okay. You're kind of getting into this a little too much.
That's impossible.
Yeah.
You're a dead man.
That's impossible!
No. It's not.
Don't get away from me!
Yeah! Victory!
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
We're gonna go beat somebody up.
The Saracen leader saw to it that the merchant was repaid 1,000 times.
You've something to say?
None know the man better than I. Come close. Hear the tale I have to tell of a merchant prince without peer. Some say, were it not for Tamir, Salahadin's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
Bother someone else.
Okay. I'm gonna go bug this. Hey, you! I'm gonna bug you. I'm bug you, lady. I'm bugging. I'm following you. into a dark alley. Die! No, don't die. Just be bruised.
You seem to know quite a
lucky
bit
that
about
guy didn't
tell me what
hop
he's
in.
Planning.
I know only the stories I tell, nothing more.
A pity. There's no reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Wait, wait! There is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din. This does not help me, which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen! Not Salah ad-Din. They're for someone else. The crests these arms bear, they are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Be dead. With no blood. We're gonna go try that rooftop race again. Try and see, maybe I missed something. What the? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's what I missed. I was right the first time. I gotta run across the rooftops, reach the informer before the timer runs out. Oh my gosh! Oh, that sucks.
He's going to hurt
I'm not so sure I'm gonna make it now. Let's go. Let's go. Run faster. Oh wow. Just up here. Yeah, don't climb fast or nothing. Just friggin' touch every little brick in the building.
So they've sent you, eh? An interesting choice.
Totally.
Though not my place to judge.
Don't judge me.
Rafik has asked me to observe the souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
Has he lost his mind?
To the Assassin's Bureau! Well, no, no, you're supposed to freaking grab onto it. Okie dokie. We'll walk.
Why is he doing that?
He's going to hurt himself.
Why would he do that?
Alright, here's this. We completed the discovery. The discovery! The pursuit of knowledge. That is in the poor district of Damascus. Next, we're going to talk to this guy and he's going to give us a mission. But we're going to do that at the beginning of the next episode. Thank you all for watching. This has been Jethco. Tune in next time. Be sure to like and subscribe for more adventures. See you guys.